Charles Seiler is here.
Hi, Gigi.
Hey, Sully.
Billy. How you doing? Hey, Fran, is that you?
How was Acapulco, Sully?
Wonderful, wonderful.
Hey, did Mamie go with you or did she have to stay home?
She had the flu.
Sully, how's your pals in the sheriff's department?
Boy, you guys spend a little bit too much time in the wrong places.
Hey, Sully, is it true that Don Drysdale gave you a sock and a snooker?
Old news, Fred. Old news. Business, gents. Got to take care of business. Want to tell you about my new boys, the Wonders. Top 10 and fastest ever teen sensation. Caused the worst riot in Texas since Oswald got shot. Check this out, I'm in Detroit, and the insomniac's up, right? So I go for a drive way out in the boonies. I come across this neon sawdust dive, but what am I seeing? It is jam with kids. And why? Why? I'll tell you why. These Wonders are playing music like nectar. My ears do not lie. I sign them, I grab them, and they are here. You think all this British beat stuff is new? Give us another month. One more month and we'll be invading them, won't we, kids? Yeah, where's that drummer? Raise your hand. Call him Shades, boys. He is the next Sandy Nelson, trust me. Let's get a picture of me and my stars.
So, Sully, saw you at Chasen's with Suzanne Plachette.
You quit with that? The wife works upstairs. Let's go have some deli. Looking good.
Welcome to 845, Sully. Is it true you passed on the Beach Boys?
Yeah. Whoa, what are you doing? What are you doing? You cannot use these little plastic forks to make a sandwich. Let me show you how it's done. You grab the bread, you pile the cold cuts on with your hand, you dip a little mustard, a little more cold cuts. Look at that. Are we cooking? Now take a look at that. That is a thing of beauty.
So, Sully, how much did you lose at Santa Anita last year?
You signed us.
Never mind.
How'd you like Texas?
Excuse me, Miss Seiler. James Mattingly II. Lead singer of the Wonders. I wrote that thing you do. I wrote many other songs that I think we should make an appointment and share.
What is Jimmy doing?
Ernie!
Jimmy.
What in the bloody hell is this? Are this enduring my lunchtime? Yeah, like I got time on my hand. You want to get Fabian away from me?